Houston Councilmember Robert Gallegos' three-year effort to address the affordable housing shortage moved forward when he got council approval for a $43 million project. 80% of the units will be reserved for low-income residents. Councilmember Gallegos' leadership earned him a spot as a December 2022 Rising Lone Star.